A more green industry folks from the start. Plus, as we see lots of children and everybody else, you don't have to find out. Build more schools. You definitely pass up a peace protest. Because they all are not very quiet. We shouldn't call it disabled people, not disabled people. We should call it different people. Because they all are two of our nation. Our part of our nation protest. So one of the manifestations is that, you know, we can't change anymore. Okay, so last year I would like to tell you that I was a chief minister. Everything that I would do would be positive enough, smart enough, and effective enough. Thank you. Thank you. So there are one more important thing I will tell you, and the last thing is that you will have. Can I have your start with this? And you can take a second round of applause.
Good morning. Good morning to all of our persons here. My name is Emcees. The doctor of the office, what is the teacher from the world? So, what is the biggest problem in our country right now? Yes, corruption. What are the reports to secure the corruption? There will be no effort in this in my assembly. All the law of research will be done in my assembly. Second, the youth is the future of our nation. I will invest in the youth, I will invest in education, I will invest in opportunities. Like this now, the president is. So, the next thing is agriculture. There's nothing without food. The food is a main thing for our life. So, I will implement various things for agriculture to grow. Then the next thing is for what are we doing for the people? So, the volunteer is a question about GST right now. So, I will bring the people to GST. I will pass bills against GST. The next thing that is really important to our land, of course, our railway. So, the government is a big problem for many decades. So, of course, even the central government is not doing anything. So, I am ready to make the central government pass some more water to our state. So,
Salah. afternoon everyone, I'm Emcee. And what if I was the chief minister of Tamil Nadu? Well, I have a role here. And if I was the chief minister of Tamil Nadu, everyone would be insured protection. Everyone would be happy to sleep at night. No one would be afraid of these birds or dogs or that stuff. Everyone would be happy. And number two, if anything happens to my state, I would be the first person to share. If my state is flooded, I would be the one who would be sitting in helicopter for the I don't want to get that attitude, no more room. And I've never been that attitude. I do want to get that attitude. I want to make that attitude. I don't want to get that attitude. I don't want to get any higher for the gospel. I don't want to get my highest form and I have my state. I know that I'm looking at it. And if I don't consider it, the chief minister or Tamil Nadu, I know what I'm going to say. Oh my God, I have to do this. It would be amazing that you're making it. I want to do it. I don't want to get that attitude. I would like to come here and make it that way.
So that the young people are ready to go someday in the Nagar and Sandha. And
to learn some of the Nagar and Sandha. In all my life, I have to sit there for the business.
And finally, our destination is to sit down with the poor and the rich and the young.
Thank you. Thank you. சாதாரணியோட ஓவியக்கூடிய அளவுக்கு அதனுடைய மாணவ மாணவிகளை